Former Tory MP and MLA Brian Pallister is the newest leader of Manitoba's Progressive Conservative Party. Pallister won by acclamation because nobody else ran in the race. Pallister, a former Canadian Alliance and Tory MP and a former cabinet minister here at the Manitoba Legislature in the 1990s, has a pretty big job cut out for him. Not only has his party lost considerable ground to the NDP over the last 12 years at the polls, particularly in the city of Winnipeg, his party has lost its way, too, politically. It's been torn in so many different directions, doesn't know what it stands for anymore. This is a party that used to stand for smaller government, lower taxation, and a strong market economy. Now it doesn't know whether it's somewhere on the political left or in the mushy middle of Manitoba's political spectrum. They went so far last year during the election to try to outspend the NDP and to go even deeper into debt than the left-leaning party. Brian Pallister is going to have to do something about that. He's going to have to redefine his party. If he wants to have any success at the polls at all, he's going to have to bring his party back to its roots. Otherwise, his party will continue to be the NDP by another name. For the Winnipeg Sun, I'm Tom Broadbeck.